Hi YouTube, it's Raven, and today I'm going to be doing another snack user review. If you didn't see the other one, I'm doing another one because the other one was really dark and wasn't very good. So I'm going to be doing another one. So if you right here, I know what you can. I'm going to go fill this up with a liquid. So I'm going to put a snack in here. I'm going to show you if it breaks, if it opens on tile or carpet. And I'm going to do it 3 times to see if it was just...
Chips?
Why not?
We had some this morning.
Because I ate them.
Why? But we had Doritos, didn't we?
No.
I'm just gonna put
some chips.
No,
I'm just gonna make some toast and put it in here. I'm just gonna put some bread in here. You know, toast it. But I just need some things to put in here. Right in here. And that's how it looks. So.
Daddy.
Hey, Harmony.
Where's my daddy?
I don't know.
Look it.
Cool. How'd you make that? Oh gosh, this is so slippery. You know what? Okay. We'll see if this slips on the tile or not. I'm not gonna do it.
Let's do the card though. Okay, it's kind of darker. Oh, let me turn it on. And then I'm gonna see. The top opened, but nothing came out because it was secured. Again, nothing came out and nothing spilled. Nothing came out and nothing spilled. So tile is good, and even if your food spills out, I don't really think that's the thing you're worried about, unless you have cereal in there or yogurt. But let's do the hard spot on tile floor. Open steel, but nothing fell out. It was secured. Still open. Still open, but nothing still. So this is gonna clap. It probably will spill on tile. This isn't really tile. This is just our fireplace. But it's tile on tile. I'll just use this as an example. No. That was a weird job. Do not spill, just like the carpet, it's just burning water. It's still burning. Okay. Well, that was my snacky review. I hope you liked it. Bye. Enjoy. Bye-bye.